had enough?
Please.
You ready to give us what we need?
Alright, I'll tell you. But just promise me you won't hurt me.
I won't.
What?
Excuse me?
You won't hurt me or you won't give me your word?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it! This is high stakes, man! It's a very important
disturbance!
Alright! It's in the safe! Under Blue Valley! Just don't hurt me, you gave me your word, alright? What are you doing? What's going on? Hey, where are you going?
Excuse me?
You said you wouldn't hurt me.
Whoa, buddy. I said I wouldn't hurt you. I never said that he wouldn't hurt you.
Are we gonna address, you know, that, you know,
Shut up!
We're having a discussion here!
Yeah, shut up.
But-
Nice job, you mama Luke! You shoot someone you're supposed to kill!
That's how you kill someone right there.
Oh, my liver!
Does this gun not work? I mean... One more for good
luck. Oh, I spent! He had enough!
I spent the money!
I'm trying to kill a man here! Gotta do what I gotta do!
Sure.
And that's that. Let's go get some fresh meatballs for my mother. Give me a pot of sauce.
Oh! Your mama Luke! It's gravy, not sauce!
I'm sorry!
Can we go now, please?
All right, okay.
Can we go?
I spent on the roof, I heard him cough.
Are we done now? Yeah. Can we go now? Thank you.
I've never been more stressed in my life.
Really?
Your mama Luke.
Guys? Come back!
Weren't you just in the seat tied down? Oh, hey, put him in the bathroom.